Hi, this is Laura Tucker with Really Entertainment News. Okay, this is for all the people who are certain that Brad Pitt was cheating on Angelina. According to TMZ, that's not the reason for the split. It's his penchant for weed and possibly alcohol. Really? They say this is why her attorney is saying the split is for the health of the family. She believes his substance abuse couples with an anger problem and that it's dangerous for their kids. Wow. She is not asking for spousal support and wants physical custody of the kids and for Brad to only get visitation. She doesn't want him to have joint physical custody, only joint legal custody. I'm not quite sure of the difference. To me, it's not so much the weed or the alcohol, but what's really telling is the anger problem. Really? I mean, who would ever look at that guy and think he has an anger problem? But just like how we didn't know what was going on in Johnny Depp's marriage, we don't know what's going on here either. Let's forget about Corey Feldman's odd performance on Today last week. He's in the news for another reason today. He tweeted that he hopes the story is true, an end to a nightmare, and linked to a news article saying, revealed, superstar actor raped child star Corey Haim. Really? It's been mentioned before that both Feldman and Haim suffered sexual abuse as child actors, and that Haim suffered more of it. It led to his years of substance abuse and eventual death. And now the high-profile actor is going to be named. Stay tuned to this, as that could be really interesting and really surprising. There's a famous actor out there right now shaking in his boots, knowing the truth is about to come out. Have you ever noticed Whoopi Goldberg has no eyebrows? Really? None. She shaves them off. I saw this story last night and was really surprised. She's someone I was watching daily on The View and I never noticed she had no eyebrows. But look up pictures of her. None. That's so surprising. I know some women shave them off but color them back in. She just leaves hers off completely. Now, I lost half of mine when I had cancer and lost all my hair, and I just thought I looked weird without them. But I never even noticed that she doesn't even have any. Alexis Arquette's cause of death has now been released. She actually had HIV for the past 26 years. Really? Yeah, I had heard she had AIDS, but HIV for the past 26 years? Since 1990? What eventually took her life was a heart attack after a bacterial infection of the heart. Wow. I just can't imagine living with an illness that long. And not just that, but keeping it a secret when your life is anything but, and neither is that of any of your siblings. Charlie Sheen only lived with HIV for a few years before he had to come forward. But Alexis kept this quiet for 26 years. Wow.